A duplex fire in North Hickson leaves thousands in damage. Our crew was there as firefighters from Dallas Bay and Red Bank put out the flames. No one was home during the fire, and the flames were contained to only one side of that duplex, and no injuries were reported.
Female occupant of the site crew stepped outside and confirmed that there was fire or smoke showing from the house next door, from the apartment next door, and she's the one that initially made the report.
As I mentioned, no injuries, but the damage is estimated at about $20,000.